Hey everybody, Shelco 4 here. Hey, so I wanted to do a follow-up to my video about flame disperser that I did, or diffuser that I did on my RV, and I wanted an opportunity to show what the end result looked like. And let me tell you, this is definitely a hell of a broader flame than you would get without that thing in there. So there you go. If you have any questions, like I said, leave them in the comments. Otherwise, Shelco 4 out. Please subscribe. Thank you. Bye.